Little dove hunting 2017. Got our mojos working. Came over here. Guess somebody else was at our other hunting spot that we hunted at this morning between the two of us. We just got over a limit. Hoping we get some dove here. We pulled in here and there was well over 100 quail sitting here in the shade. And then we spooked up two dove. Got them in our game bags now. Dogs are sitting here waiting for the birds to come in. Just before I turned this camera on, one flew over us, so we weren't paying attention, of course. I became a real fan of these mojos for doves. I never thought how well these work, man. They work just as